Fasting is primarily not to change God's heart, but for putting your flesh under subjection to the Spirit of God in you so that you can be able to hear God clearly. That's why we fast. We fast not because we want to change God's heart or to cause God to do something. You can never cause God to do anything. Your fasting is not to change Him. Your fasting is for changing you.